Hello and welcome to this demo of the Mavim Platform. We have divided this demo into 5 chapters and we'll look at 3 parts of the Mavim Platform. The Mavim Manager, which is used to manage the content by a small group of administrators. The Mavim Portal, which can be used by the entire organization to view the content and collaborate. And Mavim Improve, which can be used by a large group of people to make changes to the published content. In this first chapter, we'll look at importing existing information from Word and Visio. Here you see your Word document. Because this document has been created with headings, Mavim knows how to import the information from this document. Let's import the Word document. We can see here that the headings have been imported on the left side and that the descriptions and images have been imported on the right side. We are now looking at an existing Visio chart. When the Visio chart has been imported, we see that the names of the process steps have been imported on the left. Because this is a bidirectional integration between Mavim and Visio, any changes made in Visio will be automatically updated in Mavim and vice versa. In this second chapter, we will look at connecting information. In this example, we are creating a relationship between a process step and a role. But this could also be a relation with a document, application, or risk. We will also add a characteristic. It now shows that this person is responsible for this process step. With the matrix functionality, you can easily create multiple relationships, including characteristics. In this example, we will connect several roles to this process. With the help of the Visio integration, you can also connect topics including characteristics. By using drag and drop, we are now connecting roles to the process steps that don't have anyone connected yet. This is directly saved to the Mavim database. In this third chapter, we will publish the content and make it visible for the entire organization. Before we do that, we'll create a homepage with the help of a Visio template. By connecting the shapes to the corresponding parts in the Mavim database, everyone in the organization will be able to navigate to the content that is most relevant to them. Let's publish the content. Here we see the homepage of the Mavim portal. Now let's navigate to the process Customer Order. When we click on a process step, we see the connected roles. In this matrix, we can see the relationship between the several process steps and roles including characteristics. In this fourth chapter, we will look at involving people within the organization. In this example, we will add a process owner to the process Customer Order and add a revision date. With Mavim Improve, end users that have the correct rights have the possibility to edit the published content. In this last chapter, we will look at improving the content. As an end user, you can easily give feedback. In this example, we will give feedback on the process and send an attachment in which the changes have been described. The process owner will now see that there has been a task assigned. Let's open the attachment, copy the content, and with the help of Mavim Improve, we'll make the changes. Thanks for watching. Want to know more? Click here.